Governor Jared Polis says several counties are soon going to ban indoor dining. They're moving into a more restrictive phase on the coronavirus dial, the red severe risk level. Governor Polis says between 10 and 15 counties are moving into the red phase over the next few days. They haven't finalized the list just yet, but say you have to act now to avoid a shutdown or lockdown. This is also lowering capacity at gyms to just 10%. Katie Johnston covering Colorado First.